What's up, guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to enable or disable pop-up notifications in Google Chrome. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. To change your default pop-up and redirect settings, open up Chrome and click on the burger menu icon on the top right to access your settings. Under Security and Privacy, navigate to Site Settings. Under Pop-ups and Redirects, you can change your default pop-up settings for all websites. Below, you have access to customized behaviors to sites you allowed to send pop-ups or those which have been blocked. If you still see pop-ups from websites after disabling the pop-up option, then you might still be subscribed to the notifications on that page. To disable those pop-ups, navigate to the site you are getting notifications from and click on the lock icon next to the site URL. Select Site Settings. Under Permissions, you can allow or block pop-ups for the site. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.